Okay, so the Badgers put a beat down on the Buckeyes last weekend. Couldn't believe it that it was that much of a difference in the line of scrimmage. Well, now those Badgers have to go on and take on some Hawkeyes in Iowa City at Niall Kinnick Stadium this particular Saturday, 2:36 kickoff. Okay, it's the Heartland Trophy battle, and it's also going to be a team in Iowa that's had a little bit of time to prepare for the Wisconsin Badgers, and the Badgers coming off a huge victory against the Bucks. Win a very crazy Camp Randall. People pouring on the field, people acting like they had just won the national championship. And you know what? That takes a lot out of a team. Sometimes when you think they're playing great, well, check this out. They'll come out flat against Iowa. Iowa will get it done. Adam Robinson, their running back, is absolutely electrifying, folks. Check them out. This is Joel Radwanski. The Big Dong says, take Iowa minus the 5.